The government will release almost 16 billion pesos collected from tobacco excise taxes in 2016 to LGUs producing Virginia, Burley, and native varieties of the product. The budget department says this will be used to improve farmers' productivity or assist them in shifting to other crops. Almost half of the 16 billion pesos were generated from Ilocos Norte. Local governments' share from excise collections will depend on the variety they produce and their tobacco production volume.